Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a setup file in Visual Studio 2019 using ClickOnce deployment. To play the demo, you should create a new Windows Forms application project, then create a simple WinForm by entering your form name or set the icon for your Windows Forms application. Drag a button from the Visual Studio Toolbox to your WinForm, then add a click event handler to your button. You can display a message box when clicking the button. Next, we will use the ClickOnce deployment to publish your application to the web server. ClickOnce is a deployment technology that enables you to create self-updating Windows-based applications that can be installed and run with minimal user interaction. Visual Studio provides full support for publishing and updating applications deployed with ClickOnce technology if you have developed your projects with Visual Basic and Visual C Sharp. You need to create a test certificate. Signing the manifests ensures that no one can tamper with your deployment and download it to another computer in place of yours. You can add an icon to your application by clicking the Browse button, then selecting the icon you want to add. You need to select the folder you want to publish, or you can enter your FTP account to publish your application to the FTP server. You need to enter the URL that you will provide when you deploy the application. Select the application should check for updates checkbox, and then click before the application starts radio button. This will enable automatic updates. You should enter the URL that you want to download your application update. You should install all prerequisites on your computer. When you actually deploy your application to a customer, you will have to select the appropriate version of the .NET framework and Windows installer, plus any other prerequisites you need. The prerequisites are installed the first time the user runs the application setup program. You can also specify a support URL and an error URL that users can go to if they experience installation problems. At a minimum, you must complete the product name and publisher name. In the product name text box, type the name of the application shortcut. In the publisher name text box, type the name of the folder that will be listed on the Windows Start menu. In the suite name text box, type the name of the subfolder that will appear under the publisher name. Click the Manifests tab, and then select the Create Desktop shortcut checkbox. When the user installs the application, it will create a desktop shortcut in addition to the shortcut on the Start menu. Enter your FTP account to publish your application to the FTP server. Right-click on your project, then select Open Folder in File Explorer from the menu, then you can find your setup file in the debug folder. As you can see, your setup file will automatically download the required component that your computer doesn't have before installing your application. You can drag a button from the Visual Studio Toolbox to your WinForm to simulate your application to automatically update. Open the desktop shortcut application, you can see your application displaying an update notification. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.